Today, I'm going to narrate the story, An Ant and a Pigeon. It was a hot summer afternoon. A tiny, thirsty ant was drinking water from a brook. It suddenly slipped and fell into the water. The poor little pigeon did all it could to get back onto dry land, but in vain. Each time he slipped back into the brook, a pigeon flying by saw this unfortunate incident. It took pity on the ant. The pigeon tried to help the ant. It handed a twig in onto which it climbed and saved itself. It so happened that a few days later, Ant saw a hunter taking aim at the very same pigeon. It recalled how the pigeon had saved his life. Without losing time, it went up to the hunter and bit him really hard. The hunter lost his aim and the pigeon flew away to safety. So the moral of the story is, one good turn deserves another. Thank you.